The Trinidad and Tobago Olympic Committee, under the direction of President Diane Henderson and its executive committee, is supporting the International Olympic Committee's stance on Russian and Belarusian athletes. The TTOC stands with the IOC in its call to allow athletes from Russia and Belarus to participate, but only under a neutral flag. These athletes would also be required to abide by rules set out by the IOC, not disadvantaging other athletes in any way. TTOC says boycotting the Paris 2024 Games can only deny our athletes the opportunity to compete and medal at the highest games in the world. The committee also agrees with the possibility of allowing individual athletes with Russian or Belarusian passports to participate in sporting events if they comply with the provisions of the IOC. Also supported by the TTOC is the solidarity expressed by the Olympic movement with the Ukrainian athletes and the Olympic Committee of, and the Olympic community of that country.